turned on his mafia family and became a government informant.
Good afternoon, Mr. Chairman and members of the subcommittee.
In 1996, hidden behind a curtain, Casso, who was in the Federal Witness Protection Program, testified on Capitol Hill and exposed the mafia's lucrative partnership with Russian organized crime groups, which owned hundreds of gas stations in the New York area.
Tying in Russian organized crime made large amounts of money by working scams to avoid paying tax on gasoline.